Hello guys, today one more tutorial. Today I want to show you how to synchronize digital and analog time on the Casio G-Shock watch. In my case, you see it's a beautiful Mudmaster JJ1000, but this tutorial fit for many Casio models. So let's start. First you see this is my time keeping mode. Monday and month and day. So you can click one more time and check the time 1:10. And we must move our analog hands to the same time 1:10. Okay, and one more sub dial. You see sub dial yellow arrow show you. Something, I don't know, middle of nowhere. It should be on the black part time. Okay, how we can do this? Very simple. It takes around 1 minute. Push this button, yes, for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, you see adjustment and then H set, hard setup. So you see the second hand stop it. If your second hand looks like that or not on the 12, it must be right there. If you see second hand somewhere else, just move this manually. How? This direction or another. You can push for 1 second and oops, it's too fast. Usually I don't use this, just use some manual like that. Push, 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 close to 12, almost, couple, one more time. Okay, looks like 12. And you see flashing 00, it's a very important numbers. 00, it's mean setup for a second hand. When we push this button one more time for 1 second, we can see 3, 0, 0, 0, 0. This hands move to 12 also. No, it's the same situation with like a second hand, but they move. Don't worry about that. Looks like something strange, right? Don't worry. Just okay. This close a little bit. Few seconds and wait and up. And now the same like with a. Second hand, just move closer to 12. Good enough. Looks like all 12, right? For me. Okay, now just push this button. It's like standard timekeeping mode. Now something going on, right? Yes, this is a time. Yes, the watch. Move from all 12 to correct digital time. We check this button 1:13. It's exactly how this analog hands show us 12:13. Okay, 1:13, right? But one more problem with sub dial, right? We start all over again. Push this 5 seconds and wait, adjust and H. Hard setup. 00, you remember, this is only for a second hand. Push one more time this button. They go to 12. Go to 12 because we already set up the time. Go to 12. You can try to push this. It doesn't work when this hand move. Okay. And now, when this hand stop, you can push one more time. Check what we can see. 000 flashing and now sub dial and show us like a time. No, this is incorrect because if we return to regular time keeping mode, it will be wrong. It will show something different. Now we do exactly same. Just move this yellow small yellow arrow hand to where exactly to 12, exactly to 12. Not try to guess, maybe move to time or no, only for 12. All four hands move to 12th position. Okay, all four hands on the 12th. Now when I push one time this button, analog hands will show us a regular time, the same like digital time, and this small yellow hand move to this black part time on the subdial. Okay, let me show you. 1, 2, 3. Okay, you see, yellow hand show time, and 1:15. Okay, 16, 1:16. So it's very simple how to synchronize digital and analog time. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Next video I will make for this watch how to set up the time, like everything, date, and if you have some problem you can watch again. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.